Oh, thank God you've answered. Let me speak to the toy department.
Okay, please help.
Yes, I've got an emergency.
This is Deborah. Can I help you?
Oh, thank God you've answered. Is this the toy department?
Yes, it is.
I have an emergency. I'm calling about Furby.
I'm sorry, I don't have any.
No, I'm not calling because I need the Furby. I'm calling because I have a defective Furby that's spitting all kinds of violent words at me.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm a sir.
Yes, sir.
My name is Milton. I bought little Furby for my 14-year-old boy, Chauncey. He's 493 pounds, and I promised that I would get him a Furby if he dropped 25 pounds. He's down from 520, you know.
Yes, sir.
Listen to this Furby. I'm going to put the phone next to the Furby right now. It's making all kinds of demonic noises, and it's making all kinds of cursing and gestures at me.
Listen here, you little brat. I'll kill you.
Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
It said it was going to kill me. Did you hear? Hold on, it's talking again.
Oh, eat me.
Now it's using profanity. Did you hear that?
Yes, sir.
Where is this coming from? I think we're looking at a lawsuit here.
Where are you calling from, sir?
I'm from my house right now.
I'm going to kill your mommy with an axe.
Можно я пойду во двор, погуляю?
Did you just hear that?
Ну, сходи ненадолго.
А позже пойдем в
кафе. It said it was going to kill my mommy with an axe.
Здорово!
What kind of crap are you people selling over there?
Where are you from, sir?
Thank you.
I'll never leave you again.